First, let us see what is the question. What is the serious limit for Fund experiment, whatever that might be? Okay. So you have electron transition. When it transit from this higher energy level to the lower energy level, there is a photon released. So electron moves from here to here, and it releases the photon. And energy of the photon is Planck constant times the frequency of the photon. Or and that is the exact to the energy difference in these two states. So Rydberg Fund experiment is in connection with Rydberg constant equation and whatnot. So frequency is connected to the wavelength throughout the speed of light. And when you fiddle with this, you get this equation. It is more or less Rydberg equation because this is the Rydberg constant, and so this is the wavelength of this radiation. This is that constant. This is the, as you can see, consists of Planck constant, mass of the electron, speed of light, and electric permeability of vacuum. This is the atomic number, I think, yes, and these two, as you can see, is lower and higher orbits. And here, what is the question? Limit. Well, what is the limit here? Limit here, when is this k is very, very large number. So 1 divided by 10 by that is z practically zero. And when you place everything here, you can find wavelength that is needed. I'm not gonna show you solution, but it's easy to calculate. This is the Rydberg constant, and y n equal 5. Well, that because that is the Fund series. And what is Fund series? There is a Lehmann, Bellamer, Paschen bracket and Fund series. That means Lehmann series when you fold to the n equal 1, when you fold to the n equal 2. Paschen is when you fold, when your electron folds to the n equal 3 bracket, when it folds from the 4, and Fund series. And as you can see, series is because there are series of energies and wavelengths of that photon that is released from here. Let's say you have Fund, what is Fund series? When the electron passes from here to here, from 6th orbit to the 5th orbit, it releases the photon of the energy that is equal to the difference of those two. When it moves from the 7th to the 5th orbit, it emits energy that is equal to that difference, and so on and so forth. When you take this to be 100 or 1000 or whatnot, you will find specific wavelength, and that will be the limit of that series. What does it mean? It does it that means that there that will be no greater energy of that photon than that, among other things. And that is calculated here. And Fund 5 is because it's Fund. That is limit. When you calculate others, you don't use number 5, you use others. So for Paschen, that would be number 3, for bracket would be 4, and that's all there is to it. So it's simple calculation. It is a good calculation. That's all there is to it. So you could finish that yourself. Or for complete references, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of these, please subscribe and tell your friends. Thank you.